18 years coaching tennis, 10 All-Americans, and one Final Four. But nothing was more priceless for Tennessee women's tennis co-head coaches Sonia Hahn-Patrick and Mike Patrick than 300 career victories together.
I just thought time just flew by so fast. I didn't realize that there were 300 matches that had already transpired since 98. And it's an awesome feeling, but it's just something you don't really think about and pay attention to.
In the beginning, adapting to co-coaching wasn't easy. But after one season together, each other's strengths became clear.
Trying to find, you know, what role are you going to play for, you know, this particular position or what, I don't know, it took me a little time.
Well, I mean, I think the first year's harder because we did have an older team that year. I think the next year was a lot easier because she helped bring in, you know, a lot of that team, and that was the foundation of our Final Four team.
Each coach takes on a different role, both contributing to the obvious success of the women's team.
You know, we've both grown, you know, and kind of found our niche with each other as far as what each of us do well. And so I think we're at a point now that I don't really think about the things that she does, and I'm not sure if she thinks much about the stuff I do unless I screw up.
Many memories have evolved for the coaching duo and their 300 victories together.
I mean, getting to the Final Four was exciting.
Yeah.
You know, we had an Elite Eight appearance. You know, our team's so small, we become so close to all the players. Mm-hmm. You know, you get really involved, and there's a lot of investment in their both time and energy and stuff. And to see them succeed is probably the best thing.
300 wins is quite the success for the Tennessee tandem, but it's the victories they see off the court that matter most.
You know, we're looking to keep our program nationally competitive. We want to continue to develop players both on and off the court.
You know, I just hope that we can continue to have our girls enjoy the sport and just be as appreciative as we are to be given the opportunity to coach and to play.